He's only 16 and acting too cool, stealing young hearts and breaking old rules. He's gonna find out who's playing the fool. Ooh, he's tough and looking so mean. He got the act down cold, just like James Dean. One way or another, he's gonna wind up on his knees. She's barely 15 and acting 25, staying out late, ooh, and tempting desire. She's moving way too fast, flying too high. It's never regained. Ha! The devil is a liar. Ooh, you're gonna get burned. Ha! The devil is a liar. Man, it's time you learn. The devil is a liar. Liar, liar.
Good evening. This is Charlene Lewis for the 6 o'clock news. Today, June 25th, 1962, the Supreme Court has ruled that school prayer and Bible reading will cease in all public school systems. It is now official. God has been removed from the classroom in the United States of America.
Church arrives.